yung tamang serenade lang yung mga kanta niya.
Oo, si serenade ko na lang kayo. Kahit pagpasensya nyo na rin yung boses ko, guys.
Serenade Saturday.
Yes, Serenade Saturday. I love you so much. Thank you, Gablook Moshies. Wait lang ha, kailangan ko ng mic ko kahit hindi siya nakabukas kasi nasasanay ako na may email. Hi, Justin! Ate Hazel, hello! Happier than ever! Sige, sige. Yan na lang pala kantahin ko. You call me again. Ate Hazel, naku talaga late. Ito guys, may mura to pero kakantahin ko siya.
Hindi
ba
bawal
yun? Ah, bawal pala skip yun. Sorry, skip ko na lang pala. Hi, Justin. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Hi, Gabsin! Love you guys so much. Wala, may extensions pa ako, te. Ha. Ito na. Ang alam ko lang dyan, call me again. Sorry. Ito na. Diba? Ito na. You call me again, drunk in your face, driving home under the influence. Scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath. So you only listen to your heart, relate to you.
Sa panga. So, kailangan ko ma-perfect to kasi na-request to eh. To na.
Ate Lovely, Ninang Lovely, thank you so much.
Hello.
Raffalo, you call me again, drunk in your pants, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, now I'm wasting my breath, cause you wanna listen to you, cause I don't relate to you. Cause I don't relate to you, no, cause I never treat me this shit. You made me hate this city, cause I don't talk about
wala.
Miss you, Stepon. Tara na.
I miss you too. Wait, may lakad ka bukas?
Wala.
Shucks. Talo ko. Ah! It really hurts.
Wait. Ano na, Stepon? Iniintay ka lang namin.
Of course. Alam ko, I'm in very high demand right now. I miss you!
I miss you!
Anyways, umakit lang ako sa lahat ng mga lives ng mga ex-housemates. Ganito, ikaw yung second, si Paolo yung first.
Si Paolo ba yung first? Oo, hinga muna. Ang ganda mo si Paul. Ano ba yan?
Really?
Oh.
Aray! May paganyan. Nakaluha
ako. Ano kasi talaga? Ano ka ba, girl?
Ano ka ba, girl?
Girl!
Sip dyan. Oh my gosh. Oy, ba't hindi kayo nagda-drop? Dapat nagda-drop kayo, guys.
Ayun
na. Ito.
Salamat sa
phone. Guys, mag-drop naman kayo ng gift. Ano ba? Walang tambay-tambay dito. Pawis na pawis ako dito.
Hinga muna. Thank you, the files!
I-target ko na yung next victim ko po.
Sige. Thank you, Stephon! I miss you!
I miss you too. Ang ganda mo. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Stephon. Hi, Ate Judith. Hello po. Happy 200K po sa ate. Maraming maraming salamat po. And, yun nga po. Ito, nangiya ako bigla. Stephon. Bumabas na yun probably si Stephon para mag ano. Ate Judith, hello po. Ate Judith, lalo yung mga dumadalaw sa akin yung mga fan club mo. Oo, Juyo, Team Juyo, Team Judith. Oo. Mot-mot nyo daw. Happy mot-mot! Pero thank you kay Stephon sa pag-up. Thank you so much. Oh, may Econatics rin. Grabe talaga. Thank you! Ayun pa, kadami naman po. Maraming maraming salamat po. Thank you talaga po. Thank you so much for the love and support. Ate Judith, thank you sa mga nanonood po sa ating 182,000 viewers. Maraming salamat. Team Juyo Official, thank you po. Thank you, thank you. Kakantahin ko na pala to. You made me hate this city and I don't talk about you on the internet. Never told anyone anything bad. That's just very same. You were my everything. All that you did was made me feel sad. So don't wait. Guys, sino pala pupunta dito? Sa ano? Sa concert ni Billie Eilish. Ate Judith, napakadami naman po niyan. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Ate Judith. Thank you so much po. Thank you rin po, Ninong Roms. Thank you po. Hi, Lu. Mag-ingat ha. Mag-ingat. Ate Josephine! Maraming salamat po sa Flying Keys. Thank you po. Kaila Ate Judith, kay Ninong Roms. Maraming salamat kay Ate Josephine. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Okay, so naman gusto nyo pagawa kasi parang ayoko na din kumanta. Thank you, Gracia. Thank you. Sayaw? Anong sasayawin ko dito, guys? Huh? Huh? Ah, live makeup. Tapos yung ano. Ah, sige. Madaming palang gusto malaman kung paano ako mag-eyeliner. Dahil dyan, sige, bibigyan ko kayo ng ano. Ng tip. Nang gift sa'yo, Gab. Ito po, nasa likod ko po ngayon. Hindi ko po siya nasiseta, pero ito po siya, Gab. Tapos yung sparkly emoji po. Thank you po sa Gab Look Moshies. Wait lang, itatayo ko lang. China Vivarlo po. Thank you, Ninang. Yan. Iaano ko yan. Ang parehas po kami ni Lu. Thank you po. Hi, Gab. Hello po. Ate, hello po. Ayan na. Ito na, tinanggal ko na yung ano ko dito. Papakita ko sa inyo. Hi, Joshua. Papakita ko sa iyo kung paano. Papakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-eyeliner. Eyeliner ko po, Brilliant Skin. Yes, ito ang ginagawa ko. Wait lang. Kasi madami kasi nagsasabi kung paano daw ako mag-eyeliner. Hi, thank you po, Ninong Roms. Apakadami po, maraming salamat. Yes, baka naman brilliant. Thank you, Mac Chris. Thank you. Ito na. Diba? Nandito yung kulay, hindi na natanggal. Ate Maika, hello! Irish, thank you! My dust. Hello po! So ito, get your eyeliner! So hi guys, for today's video, I'm gonna show you what I do or what my eyeliner routine. Ninang Rami, thank you po so much sa pa-diamond shower. Thank you. So, ito na nga. Hello, everyone. So, for today's video, I'm gonna show you how I do my makeup. Especially my eyeliner routine. And, hi, Ate Maika. So, for today's video, I'm gonna proceed with having, like, get your eyeliner. This is my favorite eyeliner ever. This is from Brilliant Skin Colors. Yeah. Yeah, this is it. So, ito siya. And I use this talaga every day. And even when I go swimming, like remember when I go swimming and bahay ni kuya, di ba? I do this. I wear this, and even after going swimming, I still have my eyeliner intact. So it's waterproof and it's really nice if you want to have like makeup on, and at the same time, yeah, still look pretty. Yes. So okay, let's proceed. So ayon. So this eyeliner has panotos kay Ate Lina. Hello po. So this eyeliner has two ends. So this one has stamp, like the diamond stamp. I don't know if it has ayan, diamond stamp. Yeah. And then and the other end has the eyeliner, the basic eyeliner. Yes. So what I do is sorry guys, I look haggard, but what I do is let me pimple pa ako. I do this like ito. Tapos pinipikit ko lang mata ko, then igaganito ko lang siya. Ganyan. 'Di ba? Ang pangit, pero gagawin natin ng paraan 'yan. So pagkatapos nun is wait lang. Yan. So ito is ang gagawin ko diyan, ilalign ko lang ito dito. Ayan, dadrawingan lang natin siya, guys. So ito. Ayan. Yan. So, kapag masyadong dry siya, lawayan nyo. Kasi ako nilalawayan ko siya. Ayan. Ayan. Wait lang! Totoo yun! Nilalawayan ko, di ba ang kulit nito? Pero you have the... Wait lang! Okay guys, ito may lagpas, so pwede nyo nang linisin nyo. Malinis na, so going back, punta tayo dito. So what? Wait lang! Ano ba yan? So yun.
Magpapaganda pala.
So ito gagawin natin. Ito na focus na. Ayan ayan. Ayan na. Ayan na yung eyeliner ko. Kaya pagpunta naman. Guys, ayun o. Makikita yung sa dila ko may black. Maalat siya, be. So, doon naman tayo sa kabila. Ang gagawin ko lang din, gaganan lang din. Ayan o, ganyan. Ayan, pagkatapos na yan, isi-sculpt mo na lang siya. Diba, pakadugit natin today. Konti na lang. Diba, ito kailangan ko ata ng salamin. So, ayan. Ang gagawin ko, ganyan lang. Ayan. Tapos, yan. Guys, hindi ko kasi, ayan. Pero, kailangan lang natin ayusin to kasi makikita nyo nakataas to. Tapos ito, nakasla, nakaganon lang. So, ayusin na natin to. Wait lang.
Laway ang katapat na ito yung eyeliner.
Ha?
Laway ang katapat na ito yung eyeliner.
Oo, yun naman kasi talaga yung ano, yung katapat nun eh.
Mag-contact lens ka daw, sabi ni Abby.
Ayan na, oh. Ayan na.
Ay, pantay na.
Pantay ba? Pantay ba, guys? Parang hindi.
Hindi. Isa lang ang taas. Isa.
Wait lang, ulitin ko to. Guys, it's okay. It's very okay if you messed up your eyeliner. What important is you have the time in your hands. So, it's okay if you take up 1 hour sa isang eye mo dahil it's very hard to make pantay-pantay. So, I'm gonna redo this again. And, yeah. So, ayun. Yes, Oms, matagal talaga. Oh, what's important na lawayan natin siya, ganun. So, ito siya,